Oh shit, we're only halfway through. Yay, got Troy. Fence minus 410. Nice. She's strong. Ooh, okay. Known as the dangerous and reliable, the sole survivor of a murderous pirate raid on her home planet, Cadiel. Her lifetime nemesis and perpetrator of the raid was the leader of the pirates, who she only knew by his nickname, Butcher. Having discovered that her lifelong enemy is none other than Gork, she is torn between wanting to exit the dungeon and wanting to spill his blood. But he is very happy they have finally come face to face. The end. Cool. All right. Now we need to really power up the other heroes. So first we're going to get the industry to do that. Self-powered room. Nice. So far, so good. 100 science. Probably worth it, though. Let's get some mechanical buddies going on in here. Mechanical pal. There we go. Good stuff. Till we have 100. Try going over here. There we go. That's what I wanted. What do you got? Oh, you're selling for industry. J-pad. Maybe later we'll get some stuff. Okay. You should go over here. Didn't see you over there. Weird. don't feel really comfortable buying that shit from him. I don't want to lose a character at this point. Anyway, where were we? Protect this side pretty good. Thank you. Nice. Try getting through that. I'm gonna have to save and quit for pretty soon. After this floor, I'll quit. Whoops. So far down, damn. Cool, but I don't have anywhere near the resources for that shit. I did not mean to do that. If the exit's like right next to the crystal, I'm gonna laugh. Hey. Okay. All right. Biomass factory. Greetings. Get one more research in, because there's a door left. Oh, I think that'll work. Oh, there's two doors left. Seven, one.